Hi, I'm Michael.
And I'm Jason.
We both love to build interesting Lego creations. I love to build Lego trains.
And I like to build models that move. But we really wanted to bring our models to the next level. So we developed this, the PFx Brick.
A single device which combines motor control, advanced lighting effects, and for the first time, sound for your Lego creations.
The PFx Brick is designed to work with your existing LEGO Power Functions components. It can be powered using any of the Power Functions battery boxes, and it can be controlled using any of the LEGO infrared remotes. You can completely customize how your PFx Brick responds to remote control actions using our free PFx app.
The PFx Brick can individually control up to 10 lighting channels, each with their own lighting effect, brightness, and timing. We provide over 30 individual and combination lighting effects, each of which could be customized using the PFx app. The biggest feature of the PFx Brick is its awesome sound capabilities. PFx Brick can store over 20 minutes of high quality, uncompressed audio.
7 Alpha 1 1 confirmed, go for takeoff.
The powerful built-in 2-watt audio amplifier can drive small speakers that easily fit in typical LEGO models, or even very large speakers that don't.
The PFx Brick has 2 Power Functions compatible connectors, delivering sophisticated and powerful motor control. You can customize the number of speed steps, minimum and maximum speed, or take it even further, specifying independent acceleration and deceleration rates. Now you can realistically simulate the inertia and momentum of real-world machinery, such as trains, rotors, or even your castle on wheels. Over the last year, we have been hard at work engineering the hardware, developing the software, and putting the PFx Brick through its paces.
We are really excited about the PFx Brick. We hope its combination of novel features, ease of use, and performance will encourage you to support this campaign.
Help us make the PFx Brick a reality. We've had so much fun bringing our own models to life, and we can't wait to see what you will do with it.
Need your help assembling the Mexonite.